So on behalf of the WWE organization, we put together a little birthday present for you. And I'll lead to it by simply saying, of all the thank yous, a heartfelt Rock thank you for coming home.
I'm coming home.
So yeah, strong, yeah. I'm back, baby. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high.
Dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best.
The Rock has come home here live in Miami.
Ain't no stopping us now. I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told you that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away. Me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming.
When you're a hurricane, you're born and bred here. And hurricane mentality from the time I came in to the time I left. You bleed orange and green. And it's a Kane thing. You wouldn't understand.
When I stepped in the WWE ring for the first time in 1996, my sole purpose at that time was to just make my family proud. From my mom to my dad to my grandpa, I hope I've made you proud.
Are you ready for the most electrifying man in sports and entertainment?
A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog.
Miss you,
but here I stand.
Come on,
a better man.
Don't stop.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
you, Lord.
In the middle of this ring, and I give you my word, I am never ever going away.
Ain't no place like home, baby.
Finally, the Rock has come back.
Coming home.
Ladies and gentlemen, here to sing Happy Birthday to The Rock, please welcome Grammy Award-winning multi-platinum recording artist, Maya!
How's everyone feeling tonight? What a special night to a man that's given so much of himself. And now we would like to celebrate your fabulous life and birthday with you. On the count of three, if everyone's with me, I'd like you to sing along a very happy birthday song dedication to the one, the only, Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Are you guys ready? Let's do this. And one, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear The Rock. Happy birthday. To you.
My family, Miami, the WWE Universe, everyone backstage, Team Bring It worldwide, thank you. I love you. If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
People celebrate.